started this journey and in which I met so many artists that create today and refer in their work to the Jewish world of content and feel marginalized. They feel like they don't have a place to exhibit their work. And the Biennale was founded to give stage for artists that create today and has some reference in their work to the Jewish world of content. So we frame it as a Biennale that is dedicated for contemporary Jewish art. We just throw those three words into the air in Jerusalem in 2017, and we are looking for the best responses, responses that will be creative, will be challenging. Different people take this title as contemporary Jewish art in different ways. Jewish can be taken as a religion, but many people take Jewish as a world of content, as a culture, as a nationality. So anything that relates to Judaism in the most broad way that you can think of, we're aiming to show. So it's not only about religion. Of course, a major part of Judaism is religious. In fact, we have many, many artists that are born religious or became religious. But it's not only religious artists. It's artists that see the world of content, the Jewish world of content, as a source of inspiration. As part of Biennale 2017, we have almost 200 participating artists working as groups. This year's theme is Watershed. In Hebrew, it's Kaveh Parashat HaMayim. And it tries to tackle all those places in which we as people and as communities split to different streams or different groups or different points of view. Because as a geological term, watershed in Hebrew means the line that splits the different streams. You can say watershed as watershed moment or Kav Parashat HaMayim to state a moment in history in which things have changed. Things really became different. Things are not the same as they used to be. The important thing that we do is to leverage the position of Jerusalem as the most important center for Jewish people to the art world. Meaning, in every other field, Jerusalem is the most important center for Jewish people. But then now what we're saying, Jerusalem should be also a center of contemporary Jewish art. And the discourse about the Jewish world, the present and future of Jewish life, exists and it's very vibrant. But it's taking place mostly in the academia, in politics, in the media. And I feel what I want people to come and see is that artists also have what to say about those issues. Artists has a message, and that becomes part of the discourse. That's I think the most important message of the Jerusalem Biennale, to bring artists into the discourse. We hope that Biennale 2017 will be a watershed moment when it comes to this field of contemporary Jewish art, because it's a very small field right now, but I feel like we are making big steps ahead and it becomes more and more central to the art world in Israel, but also outside. And that's what we're doing.